Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Need for Speed Unbound. Man, a lot of stuff has happened in those last three episodes.
My opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead. But I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes when we look to the past, while keeping our eyes to the future. Remember, our past defines the future. And the past was the future once, too. Vote for me, Mayor Morgan Stevenson. The past, present, and future of Lakeshore.
Jeez. That's not scary at all.
You're crazy if you think that jeans is the best deep dish in town.
Trust me when I tell you it is.
There's a little spot over on the north side.
Alfredo's. Had it. Not as good.
Really? Yeah. No way.
Way.
I guess I know what I'm doing for dinner tonight.
Oh, sounds good. It's on me.
We have a unique relationship. Okay, so let's do it Tuesdays. God, I gotta get all these. I'll try to hit them all. At least try to. See what I can do. No promises, though.
It's Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice. And the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
Really need to get in control.
Hey, Speedy. You heard of this guy, Alec?
Yes, I have heard of that guy, Alec.
Well, I found out he's the one who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. And he's counting on Yaz to win. How fast is that car you built for her exactly?
Fast. And she built it for me.
Judging by your tone, I can see I touched a nerve. I'll leave you alone with your feelings and some sad boy hip-hop. Later, Speedy.
I don't get why my controls are acting up all of a sudden. I really don't. But we'll try. Give it our own. Here we go. I just upgraded it from last time.
See you in a bit.
I will.
Suspects, control.
It's nice being first.
I hate this driver, and I don't even know him.
Oh, no.
Look out.
Oh. God, let me just... Ah, dang it. Third's not bad.
That suspect just lost us at Douglas Park.
Lost visual on that 2440. Calling it.
Alright, next. Hold on. Well, Okay, I only have 4,000. I don't have that kind of cash. What's this?
Not gonna lie, it was great to have the garage back in a racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time I was ripping through downtown and tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden.
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
Alright, let's do this. Alright.
Go kill it tonight! Whatever it is you're doing, it's working. Just wait until the scene gets a load of what this crew will be pulling up with. Your driving is revealing my genius.
Your genius.
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Her genius? Yeah, okay. Seconds. But I would like to get first. Oh, am I doing tricks? If I'm doing tricks. Oh, final lap. Dang it. Hopefully that was enough. Restart.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
Hey, it's me.
I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. You make me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, We'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Just thought you should hear that from me. Catch you tomorrow.
Yes, sir. 15?
Like 15? In one studio apartment? That is a lot of litter. Y'all, this is crazy. But anyway, what's good, Lakeshore? We need to talk about Stevenson's latest obsession, street racing. Seeing as she was caught doing 45 in a school zone, she really is in no position to judge. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. I mean, even though she was driving. Y'all know what I mean, people, okay? Enough with the comments.
45 in a school zone? Mayor's a hypocrite.
How far are we getting?
Those cops aren't playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
So where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pull over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
Ooh. So you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive, so you better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you until the end, Sundance. Are you okay? You're staring at me, like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Who's this here? Great to meet you. You hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feet.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my life, following my passions, and helping others show theirs.
Kind of stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compare that till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different. Straight up. I like that.
Thanks?
It's a compliment. Hey, drop by anytime. Mi casa es tu casa.
Thank you.
All right, last race. Here we go. Oh, 36 grand. Oh, come on.
I put it to you like this. I'd rather put money on my grandmother.
Alright guys, that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, not over subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.